what we got is why do Japanese people eat raw chicken, semi-raw? And you say, well, we've been told here by the various people poultry should be cooked really heavy before you. Well, it's the chicken. Chicken is brought up in a such a way, clean environment, not eating shit, dead fucking animals and whatever and thing. The chicken is safe to eat. And that is a fact. That there are places in Japan that they do. They same as raw fishes now. We never thought of eating anything raw. So it shows you now that we do things what other tells us what to do. You personally don't approve. I don't approve. I ask various questions to the people that from various countries. I was talking to the bloke in India and I said there's a football match. England's playing Saturday and it's gonna be a big thing and most of the world is gonna watch and it's good. And he said, I don't care, I'm just gonna watch cricket. Yeah, so that's the what makes him different from us. Nothing. He's brainwashed his way. We are brainwashed our way. We've been told the football is the greatest game. He's been told the cricket is the greatest game. So we've both been brainwashed. Because I cannot see a same person like you brought up in a different country, different environment. Well, why would you have to eat what we eat in now? What you see around you, or alcohol wise, same thing. And you go to another country and it's pretty different, you know. So, and they're happy. They're happy to eat. But they should be happy. That's the idea. That's what I'm trying to explain to people, that you could have anything around you and you can be happy. The fruits is another thing. I mean, when you look at the whole of a system of food, it has people went and fought over food. People went around the world to get food, spices, and empire was created. People robbed people of spices and killed people and all that. So that's what it is. Now, you don't need to do all that. You could just brainwash them. You could just say, all of a sudden you get a report tomorrow and all the media would say, black pepper is not good for you. It causes leukemia or whatever. And then all of a sudden everyone like, no, we're not gonna eat black pepper. Have you got a black pepper in that sandwich? And I say, yeah. Well, sorry, can you make me one without a black pepper in it? So, that's what you have. That's exactly what you got now, that we have been, you gotta, look, you take your chance, you take your, if something that has been eaten for 20, 30, 40 years and nothing much happened to the guy, then just do it. Because that's the only thing you gotta go by, rather than somebody sits down and writes it down in a computer or a paper that puts out some sort of theory that so and so can't be any good for you. And that's what it is. It's, I totally believe the America was a melting pot that created a lot of the stuff. You know, spam, a lot of people don't eat spam. They say made out of a lot of rubbish. A lot of people eat snack. They're brought up in the war because that is a delicacy, yes. And that is important that, you know, I'm just saying this because I'm just looking at the thing there. Stuff that was during the war, which was 50 odd years ago, more maybe, and that's what you got. So I personally think a lot of the stuff you don't have to chase. We have this mentality and we are stupid about it. Say oranges. They're out of season, so they cost you poundage. When they're in the season, they cost 10 pence. We'll not eat it when it's on the season. We'll don't even look at it that way. We'll wait until it gets out of the season, and then we want it for £1. I mean, that's how we do our thing. And I can see that all the time, all along. Asparagus is a big theory. When there's asparagus on the season, it's so cheap. It's like any other veggie, carrots or whatever you call it. And we'll not hardly touch it. But when the asparagus are pound a bunch or 2 pound a bunch, we want that. And if that is what the way we want to live, I don't have a theory really, but I probably think people just want to do this, and then they want to tell them, I had asparagus last night, you know, and then make you feel so, yeah, you are better than me. And maybe that could be the one reason, I don't know. But all I know is naturally, you should always have idea that you should be able to eat, drink, whatever is available. Once you learn that, master that, I don't think anything can ever touch you. And that's the way. Cheers, man.